free, where the pure breezes blow and the clear stream that flows. How I long to your bosom to flee. Oh Zion, dear Zion, land of the free, now my own mountain home, unto thee I have come. All my fond hopes are centered in thee. The great and the vice, all the beauties despised, to the humble and pure thou dost dear. Though the haughty may smile and the waker revile, yet we love thy glad tidings to hear. Oh Zion, dear Zion, home of the free, though thou wert forced to fly to the chambers on high, yet was sharing joys and sorrow with thee. In thy mountain's retreat, God will strengthen thy feet. Without fear of the foes, thou shalt tread. And the silver and gold and the prophets have told shall be brought to adorn their fair head. Oh Zion, dear Zion, home of the free, soon thy tower shall shine with a splendor divine, and eternal thy glory shall be. Here our voices will raise, and thy thanks to thy praise, sacred home of the prophet of God. Thy deliverance is nigh, thy opposer shall die, and thy land shall be freedom above. Zion, dear Zion, land of the free, in thy temples will bend, all the right will defend, and our home shall be ever with thee. Oh Zion,